If you heard of unit trust before, but you don't know anything about it, then this is the video for you. If you're new to our channel is all about money and self-development tips. So if you have not subscribed to us, feel free to hit that subscribe button down below. In this video, we will be sharing with you all you need to know about unit trust. So let's get started. Number one, what is unit trust? Unit trust works in a way where a group of investors like you and I pull their money together and hire a fund manager to manage these funds. The fund manager will then grow the money by creating a diversified portfolio. Number two, what kind of funds are there? There are many kinds of funds that are suited for each investor's risk. For example, equity, bond, fixed income, balance, and more. We will be doing a separate video to explain the features of each fund. So if you have not subscribed to us, do remember to hit that subscribe button down below. Number three, what are the expected returns? Now, if you are planning to go into unit trust, know that it is not guaranteed, meaning you might get little to no return or even lose the money that you have initially invested. So be sure to choose the type of funds wisely. If you cannot afford to take high risk, then choose a lower risk fund. Even if the expected return is lower, every time you choose your funds, you will be given a fund fact sheet that will show you the past performance of the funds, the past dividends payout, and also the charges. Remember, these are past performance and the future are not guaranteed. It is there just as a reference to show you the past market trends. Now, if you have been watching us so far, please tell us what are your concerns or problems that you have with unit trust by commenting down below. Number four, you may lose money because of sales charge. The moment you enter unit trust, you should know that there will be a sales charge. For example, the moment you gave 1,000, only 950 will be invested. Why? Because 50 ringgit has been deducted as a sales charge. On top of that, there will be an annual management fee and trustee fee as well. To know that in detail, you will have to refer to the fund fact sheet of your funds. The sales charges and fees may vary depending on the fund you decided to invest it into. So be sure to check out your fund fact sheet to know the actual percentage that they will be deducting. Number five, what should you know about exiting? Exit fees. Now, depending on the funds invested and the company, some may charge you an exit fee. So be sure to ask about this as well when you purchase the funds. Finally, you must remember that unit trust is not a get-quick-rich scheme. The price will fluctuate. So don't get nervous when you see a loss. The most important thing is to hold on at least 10 years to see a proper growth.
That's it for today. If you like our video, do remember to give us a big thumbs up
and join the Financially Fit family by hitting the subscribe button down below. And we will see you next time.
Bye!